In this video, I'm going to show you how you can resize your images to a specific size on Bitful within seconds. There's no need to download any software. It works on Windows, Mac or Linux, and it comes without any limits. So you can resize as many images as you like, either one by one or in bulk. If you aren't on the tool already, go to bitful.com and select the image resizer. You can also click the link in the video description. Now, let's say I want to compress multiple images to a maximum file size of 100 kilobytes. All I need to do now is to drag my images into the tool and specify a target file size. To not extend the maximum file size, Bitful uses modern compression algorithms to keep the quality as high as possible. In most cases, you won't even see a difference from the original image. Please keep in mind that image compression only works currently with PNG or JPEG. Compression for other formats is not supported yet, but will be added soon. If I want to, I can also set those images to the same height or width. If I set all images to the height of, let's say, 100 pixels, the width will be calculated automatically to keep the ratios of the images. Obviously, you can force the images to a specific resolution by using the custom settings if you want to. Additionally, I can choose how I want to download my images. I can get them all organized within one zip file, or I can download them individually. Let's stay with the zip download and hit the download button. So that's it already. We hope you will enjoy our easy-to-use image tools.